What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We are back playing more Darksiders War Master Edition. Without further ado, let's get right into it. And by the way, if you guys see that it seems like I made a little progress, it's because since I was kind of lost in the last video, at the end, I did figure out what to do, so we're relatively in the same place, but but I don't think it saved, so even if it doesn't, I know what we have to do for a good while. Got myself a little mixed up, that's why I didn't exactly understand what we're doing, but this feels like backtracking. It's because basically what we have to do is, you'll see. What the fuck? Wait, what? Oh my god, my character. There we go. I thought my character was a glitch for a second. Okay. Oh, that's right. Let me go. Yeah, we go through here. Here. We essentially have to run down this corridor.
Fools, he is dangerous.
This up. next section. That is what I was doing wrong and why I was stumbling around for so long is because... Oh, that's right. Okay.
Oh,
Hang on, guys, I'll be right back. Let me turn my camera off. I just came back and that happened. What the fuck? Oh, okay. I think I know what we have to do. What's up with this intense music whenever I go underwater? Jeez. Like, literally, when I go underwater, like, that note, that music fucking scares the shit out of me. Oh, is it because I'm getting near enemies? Is that why? Oh, so I was supposed to go this way and free it. I'm just a dumbass. As it took too long to realize. That's what you need me to do. Okay. Okay. It's okay, guys. Just gotta repeat the process. What the fuck? Yeah, it's true. Okay. It's not through the giant. Oh, now it's designed to where, like... Now it's designed to where I can reach all those. Okay. Music scared the shit out of me. Like, damn. How am I supposed to get near him? How the fuck am I supposed to get near him? Bruh. Sweet, free health. One.
Thanks, bro.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
What the hell? This man used my own attack against me. That's not fair.
Bro, come on. Same thing again. Yep. Thank you. Let me guess. The thing again. This is the easiest boss. I just use his own enemies for help. Bruh.
Horseman, you could have knocked, but I suppose that isn't your way, is it?
Why are you here?
Strange question, seeing as how you're the one broke into my house.
You weren't always the Black Hammer. You huddle in exile, a hermit among tombstones. Why? What role did you play in this, Ulthane?
Horseman! I've got something for you. A fair bit of work, but it's a bit dainty for me. It'll serve you better.
You didn't answer my question, old one.
Maybe I like the scenery, was it to you? You asked for my help and I gave it. You go on being ungrateful, and I'm liable to get upset. Do I look like I'm afraid of death, boy?
It's not death you should fear.
Scurry away now!
I'm very sorry, guys. I forgot to flip my camera back up. Didn't really realize that until now. Anyway, sorry for the very long black camera gameplay, but I'm gonna leave that one here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like. And I will see you guys in the next one. This is me signing off.